my name's actually Becca, but when I was a baby, my brothers called me Thomas.
What? I love that.
Did you want a brother and didn't get one?
There's speculation about that. We would be singing for wineries, churches, retirement centers, anywhere that would take us.
I am so stoked about Girl Named Tom. First and foremost, because there is no girl named Tom.
I was waiting to hear somebody step out and sing by themselves. At some point, somebody's gonna need to be the one to step out every now and then. Was it you?
Blake, if you think it's me, it's gonna be these two.
Okay,
later.
So okay.
Just wait.
My only comment would be the dynamics on the harmonies. Just ease into some of them.
I've never heard you sound better as a soloist. And then when you all come together, it's just, whew, just really so beautiful. The harmonies, just so tight, so well orchestrated.
It was crazy. We got up to number 2 on the country charts on iTunes this last week.
Girl Named Tom.
Girl Named Tom is they started out like folky singer-songwriter, and now I have them on Challenge Week doing this big, huge stadium kind of vibe song, and it's very different from their sound, so pretty stoked about it.
Girl Named Tom!
I'm so excited!
How about a big hand for Wendy Moten? History is made on The Voice. As the sibling trio from Pettisville, Ohio, wins it all.